making door communication mobile with Siedle. This is how quickly you replace the BTS 850 in-house telephone with a new Siedle IQ BTS and then commission the Siedle app. Before you start, switch off the power supply. Open the ratchet lever on the lower side and remove the housing. Keep a record of how the colored wires are assigned to the terminal markings for connecting the new IQ in-house telephone at a later stage. Take notes or a photo with your mobile phone. Then remove the colored wires from the terminals and pull them out. Unscrew the base plate from the wall to mount the Siedle IQ BTS. Before starting to install the new Siedle IQ BTS, fill or cover any existing drill holes. Pull the wires through the base plate of the new Siedle IQ BTS, which you align at the mounting site and screw firmly in place. Now use the mobile phone photo or the notes you made earlier to connect the wires. The terminal markings are on the side of the terminal blocks. Then connect the required power supply. Tuck the wires in next to the support bar. Press the upper part of the housing of the new in-house telephone onto the lower part. Finally, switch the power supply back on. The IQ in-house telephone will now start up automatically. This takes about 30 seconds. The process is completed as soon as the buttons stop flashing. Afterwards, start up the Siedle app. You only need three things to commission the Siedle app: name and password of the desired Wi-Fi network, the smartphone of the subsequent user with Bluetooth activated, and the Siedle app on this smartphone. Launch the app and click Start Setup. You now scan the QR code under the receiver of the IQ in-house telephone and then hold down the button with the light symbol for 3 seconds. The button with the key symbol starts flashing. You confirm this in the Siedle app. The Bluetooth function is now activated for 1 minute. The yellow button with the light symbol flashes. In the Siedle app menu, click on Establish Connection. The smartphone is now connected to the IQ in-house telephone via Bluetooth for 10 minutes. The IQ in-house telephone now searches for the available Wi-Fi networks. The available Wi-Fi networks are displayed in the app. You select the network you require, enter the password, and confirm the pairing process. The light button stops flashing, the Bluetooth connection is closed, and the Siedle app is ready for use. Finally, you should carry out a function test. The Siedle IQ is supplied with a user license for 4 smartphones. Once the first smartphone is connected to the IQ in-house telephone, you can add up to 3 more. In the menu item, Manage Other Devices of the first smartphone, create a QR code for the next smartphone. Install the Siedle app on the other smartphones as well. You start the setup on the other smartphone and scan the QR code on the screen of the first one. Complete the setup on the first smartphone. The other smartphone is now connected to the Siedle IQ in-house telephone. Finally, carry out a function test. You'll find further information on mounting and connecting older in-house telephones in the Siedle System Manual In-Home Bus, Audio Issue 2021. Please note that Siedle IQ in-house telephones require an additional power supply unit for the Wi-Fi connection.